for... Yeah, I was going to say, Mark's not really known for blowing up your socks unless your name is One Falca or One Fox. But just as I say that, gets a nice little conversion into a forward smash off the up there. Nope. Okay. Not a knock at the handoff there, but was not needed. Game one going to Ice Climbers, and I assume Toucan. Alright, counter pick to Battlefield. Guess a little more room to work with, more room to space. Wave dash down smash won't take up the full stage on this one. And immediately off to a better start, just drops it in. And as long as he closes out this stock without too much hassle from the SOPA, should be in a great lead position. Just as I'm saying that. Nice. Forward tilt. Up tilt. Good relaxed play. Takes that first stock off the board. And let's see if he can take this game two as well. Probably a misinput on that up smash. And on the ledge for it. You see a handoff here, and that is the stock. And now we are back to even. I do like this adaptation though, just dashing back, using the space that Battlefield's afforded him. It's a space around these Ice Climbers. But keeps getting these like misinput smash attacks on the platform. I wonder if these are supposed to be like shield drop aerials of some sort. Nice runoff air. And that is the SoPo down. Good stock. Just needs two more of those. Using aerials to just invalidate those ice blocks thrown at him, but still getting pushed into this corner. Toucan really good at using that ice breath and ice blocks to just slowly push Arn back into the corner. And every time that Arn takes a stock, we're seeing Toucan just answer back. Oh, shield poke by the ice blocks. Nice. Realized that overextending for the nano was not optimal there, and instead turned his attention to the popo as soon as he got nano off stage. Really good adaptation here for Arn. See if he can take the stock off the board and put this to game point. Fishing, sharking with up airs. Throw him off stage. Punishing the wave dash down smash. Misses his ledge dash. Hate to see it. See if they can do any work here now that they have both five climbers. No. You hate to see anybody die under the lip of Battlefield. Double jumping over this ice breath and ice blocks, just rolling the ice climbers out with fairs. But we have seen Toucan break these walls. And ooh, tipper down smash, nice. Said you have a wave dash, down smash, mine is better. Well, if it tippers, yes. Ooh, Pokemon Stadium thing. Is that top platform, but does give Morphe more room to work with on the battlefield. So, didn't really see Arn play with the top platform too much. So maybe you won't miss it as much, but... Ooh! Off to an explosive start after being on the back foot in game one. And finding his footing in game two. Already, Nana's gone. Yeah, I don't know. Seems like this stage is favoring the Morphe. Knocked off stage, wind dash back. Morphe killer. And good soccer toucan, but I don't know if he'll be able to take this third one with just soak up. Nice. Just getting a little lazy there, just falling down into waiting for that F smash. Didn't hit the mana with that down smash. It feels really bad when you hit one ice cream and not the other. You get a punish for it. You get hit with a punish for it, rather. Forward smash with another. Let's see if we can capitalize on this legendary situation. For the handoffs. Tied up 2-2 here. 58% of extra credit for Arn. And just straight off the angel platform goes for the mana. Understand that the handoffs are powerful and that the toucan cannot be a lot of access to. Just as I say that, though, he gets grabbed by one. Ooh. Thankfully for Arn, you can drop that a little. They are hurt. Ooh, she'll drop up air on to the lift. She'll grab it. That is the stock. Tipper F to. Don't sleep on that move. But we all hate this. Oh, and that is the game. Arn turning it up at the end, taking it in very similar fashion to the first half of that game three.